Curry. Pass deflected. Good defense. And then Curry called for a foul. Good job by Gasol stepping up to prevent the pull-up. And then high hands by Gasol to get the deflection. Curry. Again, well defended by Gasol. And that's what you need to do. You need to have your big man up. Siakam and Gasol, the game's leading scorer, with 14 apiece. Steph Curry leads Golden State. That pass from Green, stolen by Gasol. Another fine defensive play. Oh, nice feed inside Iguodala. Bell blocked by Gasol. Bell with the save, deflected out of bounds. And it's Warrior ball with 6 on the 24. And Toronto taking full advantage here in the first half. 14-point lead for the Raptors. Bogut, McKinney. McKinney back to Iguodala. Shot clock winding down. Iguodala gets it inside. They're going to have to get it off. Green does just in time, but throws up an air ball. 24-second violation.
That was outstanding defense, individually and collectively, by the Toronto Raptors on that possession.
Marc Gasol for three. Van Vliet, Gasol, gets a wide open look for Green and drills it. His first three-pointer, only the team's sixth, as Gasol knocks down the three in the magnificence. Kawhi Leonard back out to Siakam. Gasol hesitates, now sets, and nails another. He's been shooting, again, 40% from three during the postseason. Lowry looking inside to Gasol. Spin shot is good. It's the soft touch. Kyle Lowry gets in the paint. Hesitation now. Feeds it into Gasol. What a heads-up play from Lowry. Iguodala gets up into Leonard. There's the double. Nice extra pass. And Gasol throws it down. Beautiful ball movement there. Danny Green. Five to shoot for Gasol. Nice move from Marc Gasol. Continues his outstanding game. Leonard to Gasol. Gasol turns, shoots, and scores. Gasol, Lowry, three-pointer. Another for Kyle Lowry, his fourth three-pointer of the game.
Terrific touch pass by Gasol.
Gasol, Van Vliet for three, finally. Van Vliet inside, Siakam, quick release. Gasol, the rebound, out to Leonard. Leonard, good look, he gets a three. Looked like he had a layup there. They swing it, and Leonard answers with a three. Or even off makes, Toronto pushing the pace.
One on the shot clock, Van Vliet, one dribble.
Gets the three, Fred Van Vliet, as the shot clock expires. Gets inside.
Gasol is such a gifted passer in the high post area.
Gasol deflects and steals the pass. Cousins another turnover.
Curry, Van Vliet did a good job on Curry in game one, despite the fact that Curry got to the free throw line, scored a lot of points.
McKinney in the game, deflected by Lowry. Nice pass ahead from Gasol. Van Vliet to Siakam. Oh, what a slam. Ball knocked out of bounds. Still Golden State ball, 2.4 remaining. No fouls to give here for the Raptors.
And Gasol again up on the pick and roll. A lot of contact that can go either way.
From Curry. Up top, Draymond Green, his three-pointer. That won't go. And Leonard lets it go out of bounds.
Good job on that possession defensively.
There's the double team at Curry. Bogut missed Draymond Green, who was open. McKinney throws it away. Good Toronto defense there. An expert said he could be okay to play. Picks up that error pass by Curry. And just lost it off the dribble. Marc Gasol helping him up.
Their centers are killing them right now with their turnovers.
Played together a second all season. Thompson inside. Livingston to Green. Extra pass. Clay Thompson looking for a spot. Inside to Livingston. Lowry closes. Livingston shot short.
I'm going to tell you what. You cannot play defense better than they just played. That is outstanding defense, individually and collectively.
Cook. Oh,
State shooting 35% from the field, but they're only down two.
Curry with the spin. Cousins spins inside. As it knocked away, gets it back, stolen again.
He's playing in traffic off the dribble.
Gasol running the play, lays it up and in. Lowry with his third assist. Gets in the paint. Gasol drives inside, lays it up and in. And this is kind of the same defense we saw, Jeff, in the first half. Finds Gasol. Gasol easily gets to the rim. And a good start for Marc Gasol. Leonard back to Gasol. Turning to offense, five to shoot. Pass inside, Gasol, banks it home. Gasol gets it, drives down the lane. Nice bounce pass from Leonard, and Gasol, 8 points. Klay Thompson gets in the paint, left-handed backer misses. Gasol.
He's got to step up and knock him down.
Draymond Green drives. Well defended by Marc Gasol. Thompson to Cousins. Cousins floats it up. That one goes. Siakam rips that one down.
For Draymond Green, who drives inside pass to Looney. And an offensive foul as Gasol stood in and drew the charge. That's four fouls on Draymond Green.
Gasol backing in, using his strength, gets inside. There's a good post move from the past. And Fleet trying to get it to Gasol. Curry is on him. Lowry back to Van Fleet. Finally gets it to Gasol. Turns and scores.
That's outstanding patience.
Great offense.
Leonard the fake. Finds Gasol. Wide open. Marc Gasol. Leonard sees the double team. Marc Gasol's jump shot. Got it. He's got 20.
Marc Gasol for three. Gasol for three.
Curry lets it fly. Canada, the NBA title is yours. The Toronto Raptors are the 2019 NBA champions. It happened.
How sweet it is. How sweet it is.